Welcome to Cali.com.
What's good is AP. One in a billion, I'm back. I'm over here, I'm watching the Lakers and the Nuggets game. And some wild, crazy chick runs onto the court. I mean, I never seen nothing like this before. Actually, I have seen stuff like this before. It's typical groupie stuff. Typical groupie stuff. I know about it all. And trust me, I know about groupies all too well. So what do you think? I mean, this girl, she was running right over to Ty Lawson. During the game, he's coming up the court and she's running over to Ty Lawson. You think Ty Lawson's beating? You think he hitting that? I mean, come on, this is Ty Lawson we talking about. Haven't you seen the Ty Lawson, Natalie Nunn pictures? Are them getting it on? I mean, what you think? I mean, from my experience with groupies, when a groupie is that desperate that she's running onto the court, something done went down. I mean, average looking chick, you know what I mean? She decent. So you know them dudes is hitting it. Who knows how many dudes on the team is messing with that? Apparently, they said that this girl has been stalking the players and she pretty much got kicked out of the arena. She got kicked out of the arena. She wasn't allowed to go to any more Denver Nugget games. All of a sudden, she makes her way into this game right here. And they have her listed as someone that's stalking the players. What do you think about that? You think it's just a straight fatal attraction, a straight something like that, a straight fan, a groupie fan? Or you think some dudes on the team is hitting that? You tell me. Leave your comments below. If you want to see this video, I mean, it's crazy. If you want to see this video, just check the link below. I'm AP, one in a billion, and I'm out. Make sure you subscribe to Welcome to Cali TV. Log on to WelcomeToCali.com or WelcomeToNYC.com. You know what I'm saying?